studies consider children as influencers of opinion at home. Now, they are trying to influence the world with their thoughts on climate change. It is not just 16-year-old Greta Thunberg who is trying to protect the environment. There were 15 other children, including an Indian, who complained to the United Nations about the climate crisis. Take a look.
Most people will recognize Greta Thunberg, the Swedish teen who has captivated all by her impassioned speech at the United Nations Climate Action Summit in New York on Monday.
People are dying. Entire ecosystems are collapsing. We are in the beginning of a mass extinction, and all you can talk about is money and fairy tales of eternal economic growth. How dare you continue to look away and come here saying that you're doing enough when the politics and solutions needed are still nowhere in sight. I want to
thank Greta's "How Dare You" speech may be remembered for generations who will keep fighting for the climate at the global level in a fiery way, and she is not alone in her fight. To India's delight, Ridhima Pandey is one among the 16 children who filed a complaint to protest against the lack of government action to tackle the climate crisis. The 11-year-old Ridhima Pandey hails from Uttarakhand. The UNICEF tweeted Ridhima's contribution to the efforts being undertaken by children to fight climate change. "I want a better future. I want to save my future. I want to save our future. I want to save the future of all children and all people of future generations." Ridhima Pandey, one of 16 children who filed a complaint on climate crisis to the UN Child Rights Committee. The child petitioners, aged between 8 and 17, claimed that member states' failure to mitigate climate change amounted to a violation of child rights. "Many feel that climate crisis will have its worst impact on future generations. With children taking up this fight upon themselves, it might motivate others to form a mass movement to seek effective action on climate change." A News 9 report.